between the Mont Ventoux and the Luberon, on the edge of a village in Comtat Venaissin, all amenities. Castle just over 2,500 sqm to renovate, shell in good condition. Comprised of 50 rooms, including 40 bedrooms. The main rooms are intact and decorated with Mignard paintings, and a superb spiral stairway leads to the rest of the castle. The large facade opens to the south onto a magnificent 1.6 hectare park created by Nôtre.